All right, Minnie. Ready to start docking sequence?
Okay. Engaging retro thrusters now. Lunar transfer station Tacoma. Commercial cargo transit facility. Crew evacuated. Station AI offline.
Air supply?
Breathable air on Tacoma for a crew of one should be more than sufficient. Docking now.
Nice. Thanks, Minnie. Minnie, I'm headed in. Talk to you when I'm back. Don't let anybody scan the ship while I'm gone.
Okay.
Okay.
Hello, I am Odin, Lunar Transfer Station Tacoma's Operational Data Interface Network. I have recorded this message to welcome you, guests, aboard. Before I can set up your station profile, you must register your body positional data with Tacoma's AR tracking systems. Please place your hand on the AR figure's palm. Your body positional data has been registered with Tacoma's AR network. Please sign in to confirm your identity. Thank you. Welcome aboard. While aboard Tacoma Station, please remember that all activity on this facility is monitored by AR recording. All activity records become sole property of the Venturis Corporation. Any questions about privacy and personal privacy are most certainly
So, you really miss it, huh? Well, it just seems like it'd be strange being back on Earth already, after only a year up here.
Really? After all I've had to hear from you about the conditions VT has us working under?
Yeah, but there's that. And then there's this. Yeah, I'll miss it.
I can't blame you.
So, whether you're getting renewed or not, did you submit your yearly crew member report?
No.
Yeah, me neither. You know, I think I might go get that done.
Okay, yeah. I probably should too. Oh my god, wait. Is today Obsolescence Day?
Yeah. Didn't Odin give you a job to do?
No.
A computer playing favorites. One doesn't ever cease.
Thank you.
Yearly report to Venturis Corporation, take 3. Odin, have you got me?
I am prepared.
Okay. I'll just, notes up. Hi there. Evie St. James here, administrator of Lunar Transfer Station Tacoma. It's been a year now since our crew has cycled onto the station, meaning we've had a year of getting to know each other, getting acclimated to the facility, and getting used to working with our on-station AI. Though working with Odin's been great, hasn't it, Odin?
Yes.
Auto drone deliveries to and from the Zenith Lunar Resort have improved by almost by.
Yes.
Though working with Odin's been great, hasn't it, Odin?
Yes.
Auto drone deliveries to and from the Zenith Lunar Resort have improved in efficiency by almost 4%. Though. Efficiency by
I think it's a pretty...
Nice can.
Oh, you have a pretty nice can.
On the station, except what we're breathing right now?
Correct. I did. Additionally,
how long does that give us?
Sarah? Jesus, how much
we should have about 48
us?
Hours of breathable air.
Other AR channels.
Nope. All right, I'll have VT send up a fresh supply straight away.
Guys, it might not be that easy.
Additionally, external communications have been lost.
Well, anybody got any bright ideas?
Is that all there is? Is that all there is? If that's all there is, my friends, then let's keep dancing. Let's break out the booze and have a ball. If that's all there is. Ugh, really?
All right, ladies, you have everything you need?
Yep.
Hello.
Mindless and busy work?
Kid, don't start. We don't even know if we're getting renewed yet.
We're getting renewed.
Okay, so if you're so sure, maybe we should just do our jobs then? We'll get renewed again next year?
Next year? Nah. I'm gonna quit.
Stop.
What? They don't even give me access to the system I'm supposed to be maintaining. I mean, are you kidding me?
Well, do you really need direct access to Odin?
It's the principle of the thing. I mean, what if they were like, hey, Bert, your job's mechanical engineer, but, you know, don't touch anything on the hood.
Well, I'd still be pulling a paycheck, for one thing.
Come on, you're a good engineer. You're totally gonna waste up here.
Well, didn't you say Evie was gonna talk to corporate about giving you more access?
Yeah, but it never went anywhere. Hey. That's a good point, actually.
What?
Evie, can you get back to...
Or...
Hey, Sarah, can I bother you for a second?
What? Oh, sorry. What is it?
I have my son, Nicholas, on AR, and he wanted to ask you... What? No, you said you wanted... Well, I didn't... Okay, I'm sorry, hold on. Now, Nicholas... Nicholas?
Teens, huh?
Yeah. Almost done with high school. Almost. Just incidentally, is there anything we should be worried about? With another year out here, health-wise? Radiation, bone density?
Oh no. We spend almost all of our time in Earth gravity.
In a message from your chief executive officer, Sergio Venturi. Thank you.
Thank you.